Alrighty guys, in today's video, we're going to be looking at how to align your design to a certain point in your page. And this will be done for TrueCut RD Works. But before that, let's have a quick intro first. So today's video can be found on softwaretraining.co.za. We make short and easy to watch problem solving videos, and we also have daily updates. Otherwise, back in the program here. Now, just a quick reminder, this is a mini-series on design, where we're going to be covering a few different principles on how to make certain unique shapes, all the way to working with measurements and so forth. Now, I will also leave relevant links in the description, so you guys can follow along. Now, in this page over here, or in this video, we're going to be looking at if you've got a design and you want to align it to a certain area or point on your page, because sometimes that can be important. You've got maybe multiple designs, and the client maybe says, okay, I want them exactly spaced this much, or this much space between the rectangle and circle, and or this shape and that shape, and so forth. So now what we can do is, in order to do that, should I say, we first want to make sure our measurements are set up correctly, which we checked in the previous video. And so I know mine is, that's millimeters. So then we can kind of see, okay, the top point here is 0, 0. So on horizontal, this will be 400. If you down, go down, this will be 400. And that's how you can kind of isolate a point. And then, so let's say we, the client wants our rectangle, the top left corner of it, to be on this point, which will be, in our case, what is this? This is 100 by, it looks like 250 about, we will see now. So then what he would normally do is he would give you the requirements, and let's say this is up to spec and all of that. Now obviously this does also work, just keep in mind, if a client wants the center to be aligned to a certain area, let's say the bottom right corner or so forth, then we can adjust it accordingly. And how we want to do that is, first of all, make sure your shape is selected that you want to align. Then we go to our top cut bar here next to the lock. This is little it's supposed to be a block showing you where the origin is going to be, that it's manipulated around. So we click that, and then I say the top left corner, so we click the top left, click OK. Unfortunately, this is not a good representation of where your origin point is. As you guys can see, it says this is the top middle, but if we click here, we can see it is the top left. Then what you want to do is see where this is located, and how we can do that is to get a rough ballpark of where we're at. If we look here on the bottom right, while our mouse cursor is at the right place. So if I go over there, then we can kind of see there. We've got, I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's around 100 by 250. So, and we can see there it says X 90, Y 250 or 247, but yeah. So then what we want to do with the shape selected and our origin set, we want to go to our first option here on the cut bar, which is our location. Then we for X and Y. So now we know, okay, X has to be 100. Press enter. You cannot see the one. If I do the arrow keys, you can see it there. So press enter. And then this one, we want like 250. Press enter. There we go. Now, if I escape out of the zoom here, you can see this thing is exactly on that point with the corner. So it is a rather simple method to use, but like I said, you can now align it to any point. Should I say, if we click here, we can see all these node points. You can align to any one of those plus the center. And then, yeah, this works with any type of shape as well, so just keep that in mind. Otherwise, yeah, if we head here to softwaretraining.co.za, you guys will notice we've got a variety of different softwares we do cover, and also you can isolate your search on the top right. If you do not, however, find the videos you're looking for, just go here, yeah, request a training video, and then we'll make that video for you. But otherwise, thanks guys for watching, and cheers.